People still needed them shrimps for shrimp cocktails and...
Know what kind of party this is?